damn it. Ice damage. Basic attack. Bonus crit damage. Crit chance. Basic attack, great weapon. So that's different. You know what? Let's do this. Let's go to here. Your portal. Okay. So I can definitely go back. Okay. Let's feed. Like, this is cool and all, but I don't care. Let's give it a legendary. Bam. Oh, rapid strike and coal launch. And where? That's kind of cool. Don't care. Oh, that might actually be a better chest. This actually does more. Like, a lot more. Boom, boom. Ding, ding, ding. Ooh, damage versus Netherrealm. But no. Knockback chance. There's damage, attack speed. I like the heat dissipation, the total. This is a lot of heat. Yay! Gear luck plus 3. Alright. Hopefully that stays open. Let's go there. Oh, excavation.
That dope Kennick. He said we had to go ahead from the general. Why did I believe that hooch hound? Gray will have my tail. I'll have to beg her for forgiveness. Thanks for the rescue, boss.
The hooch hound? Okay.
Here for coin. Here for coin.
No, I want a one-handed weapon. Oh, is this really how expensive this is going to be? Thank you. Oh, it's actually not too bad. Awesome. Can I go back to the other one?
Oh, you'll be back.
Awesome. That's better. And that's slightly better. Yeah. There's more damage. But also, again, don't use the gun. But I think the crit. Crit chance. Maybe stacks? Yeah, whatever. I have a slot, and I'm gonna fill it. Giggity. Oh, it sucks.
If you have money, oh, I got gear. Oh, you'll be back.
Do you have anything?
Oh yes,
new?
Potions. I've got those.
No. Oh, I got another one of those. Cool. Did I get another potion slot?
See you next time.
You got another one?
Have I seen you around here before?
I don't get the point of this dude. He doesn't do much at all. Oh, maybe starter weapons, so you could like be a different class right off the bat with this different character. Maybe. A better build. Alright, so these. Bottom. Oh. Your portal. There we go. There's our little swordy friend. My pet is broken again. Thankfully, it's not a hard fix. But still, stuff up. Nope. Back. All right, moving on. Going wide. Yeah, sword basically. Okay, so that doesn't matter. Kind of level? Oh yeah, I'm getting a little tiny stuff. Oh, now that's actually pretty darn interesting. Or that replaces your attack. But it's cool once you get it. You could keep using it. I just really like the stacking attacks. That's pretty cool. Boom.
Your health is low.
Oh, I died because I wasn't paying attention. level entrance right here in town. Only 600 gold?
You feel better.
Well, guess I should pay attention a little bit. Well, oops-a-daisy. There's a little path back here. Oh, yeah, that's right. When I'm trying to... Yes, I can help, but already explored.
Witcher whining! We gotta use flame belchers to keep greenskins out! Unless you wanna be next, no more bellyaching! Yeah, I mean you, four fingers!
Disappointing the snotskin chieftain fell so easily. Perhaps the firebelly goblins will be made of sturdier stuff. They understand strength, speak with violence, and everything they say is drenched in hatred. Turns out I'm fluent in firebelly.
Okay, this goes really far. This is just my whole thing. It's like a respawnable farming point. Okay, let's go in here.
Firebellies have unearthed an ancient dwarven ruin. I put the firebellies to work cobbling together an old dwarven automaton to stop the nuisance. Strong tusk is almost ready. I just need more tusk.
Healing. Oh, right. I spent skill points. Let's do that before I keep forgetting. I went in there and it went to that screen, so I didn't do it. Spinning blades, more bleed. Oh, it also increases my relic energy. Sure, I mean, it's almost maxed out, so might as well just max it. I should have just waited up for it.